my day falls into a certain pattern and a rhythm. A large part of it is up to what's going on in the ocean. The influence of the ocean in my paintings is a large part of my experience as an artist.
I paint the people and the things that I do in my life.
As the day unfolds, I usually spend about 4 or 5 hours in the studio. Because I love to draw so much, I'll come into the studio, and if I don't particularly have any ideas, I'll just set up a group of objects. And just for this pure joy of drawing, I'll just draw the objects. Very odd thing to love shapes, but I guess that's a huge part of being an artist. The process of making a painting is so organic. I love the randomness of starting with no ideas and ending up with something very specific. The idea that is sort of coming to me right now is to put these little objects on boats, like they're lost at sea. I think I'm ready to start painting on this thing. A huge part of painting is the getting it done part. It requires time. You just have to do it. It's really very blue collar. The lifestyle that I've chosen does allow me the time to spend most of my life doing exactly what I want to do. And for me, free time is the most precious commodity. I'm able to spend time raising my children, being with my wife, and doing the work that I want to do. I think that I would do it this way, no matter what the financial rewards were.